Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's brief walk around is going to be of the 2015 Aston Martin Rapide S. This particular model that we will be showing you today is in the color Volcano Red. It does look a little bit like it has a touch of orange, but in person it's really, really nice. It does have a wide aluminum grille as we see here, xenon headlights, nice aluminum rims. We have a chrome curlicue. So it does have chrome accents, which does give it a nice contrast there. And we move on to the rear. It has a bit of like a spoiler lip, gives it a nice sporty touch to it, as it is a four-door car. It is the only four-door car that Aston Martin has produced thus far. It is a 6.0 liter V12 engine. It does have 552 horsepower and it has 465 foot-pounds of torque. We move on to the interior here. Everything is leather. Inside, we do have a nice contrast of the red stitching. It doesn't make it just a plain black. It really gives it a nice subtle touch to it. We have our infotainment system here. A lot of buttons, a lot of options. Has a carbon fiber trim on the interior. As we can see, the seats, I love the seats. It has, like I mentioned, that red stitching there. Looks like a quilted finish. The roof as well. Just really gives it a nice, beautiful touch. Move on to the rear here to show you how the back looks. It looks a little bit tight, but believe it or not, it is pretty comfortable. I do like that separation in the middle there of the console. So you can only fit four passengers in here, including the driver, but it is pretty comfortable. And that does conclude our video for today. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave me a message in the comment box below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching.